searching for the truth behind what the prophets have sealed. So exotic every faith I found, and beyond my ordeal there's a very attractive appeal. I've been deep inside the human mind, living under a ban. We've all come to know a space and time, no more top of the clan. I resign and accept who I am. I take pride in my religion today. Today I take pride in how I'm leading my way. I take pride in my religion today, like diamonds found on sacred ground. This is where I take pride.